And I'll view the way I becomes a bed. Wash away the pain. Was driving over Canada, the north of North America.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
That's good. We are gonna be working out some of these Aston Martin challenges. Spec out my ride and prepare for action, huh?
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
It's Raziel. Just making sure you're okay. We got a job to do, remember?
I wanna heal. And I don't know if it's I need some guidance. It's all I do, it's too surreal. I'm driving next to you. What if there is driving over Canada, the north of North America. Don't know where I go, no one really knows, no one has a damn clue. She's a burning green, there's surrounding me, you're an off to the North America. I'm gonna try to whistle a little bit. It looks like that. Jesus, traffic. Just slow down. Fuck me. Fuck it, I'm gonna try it. I didn't have the speed for it, but I could have done it. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. But I have to get like 40,000 on that run. This run is such a pain. I feel like I have to spec my car up higher, but like I don't. I know I don't, because I got really fucking close. It's just I have to hit it right. And let me tell you, man, I've been trying this for like, I don't even know how long. And, don't hit it. Don't fucking touch it. Don't, no. Fucking piece of shit. Can I turn off cars for a bit? Like, please? There's literally no other way I'm gonna be able to fucking beat this, because all the cars keep getting in my way and shit, and it's hard to fucking direct yourself in this game. Because, like, you gotta do it really specifically and really, like, precisely, or else it's gonna fucking send your car flying. Lovely! Bro, what? Yeah, I'll fucking pay you off. Because I'm trying to do this shit. Like, fuck off. Turn into me. Like, it's not like I'm trying to go around you. Trying to go to the other lane that you're not driving in so I don't fucking hit you. And then you change lanes. Like, what? Yeah, you homie. You're gonna hit me. Sorry. I'm trying to do this fucking run. Cops, man. Cops. Goddamn cop. It's not like I wasn't drifting. Why did my score stop going up? See, that's what I mean. Like, oh, my buddy, he always like prides me on fucking. Oh, the drifting in this game is so good, eh? Yeah, you like it, eh? You like it now, eh? Well, I've gotten used to it, so I can do it now. But it doesn't mean I fucking like it, because it's not good. Burning green, they're surrounding me. through and out for the real. Doesn't care about how fast you hit the corner, they care about how well you hit the corner. You see my fucking luck? Like, well, look at this shit, bro. 1, 2, 3, 4 cars, 5 cars, all in the same fucking... Oh my fucking god. I just want to do this. Can like... The AI is just a chill with spawning. Like, there's so many AIs. I'm not even inside the city. Live tuning. I like that. Why is drift style gas? No, drift style's brake. Low down for it. Guess I'm going. Oh, I like that a lot better. Okay. Good to know. Jesus Christ, this game is pissing me off. And then like, okay, now I just gotta get used to it, run this run a couple of times and... At least if a car is on the other side, could it be on the inner lane and not the outer lane? I'd be okay with that. I'll take the outer lane. would have been at like 25,000. That little bump kind of fucked me up right there, not gonna lie. I just want to get this done, and I'm already used to gripping with the gas, even though it's technically brake, because I hit E-brake, and then gas it, so I get the horsepower. But, you know, this game's just weird with everything, you know? Don't want to hit the cop, so I take that little bump. No point in drifting here, I'm not getting it, but... Fuck. 45,000, not even 40,000, sorry. Let's smoke this dude. Fuck him. Okay, you should have it this couple, next couple of runs. Cars would, you know, help us out and not fuck us up. Nah, you're not going this way. No, no. Fuck you. You're not going that way. And you, I will not let you. I will beat you. Oh my fucking god, man. I hate my life. The trailer's everywhere. Probably one of the most annoying things I've ever had to do in a racing game. Do this drift run, but you have 3 turns to hit a certain score. There's a shitload of cars. Oh, and another thing, you can only get the score if you hit perfect proximity bonus, dude. Oh, and by the way, cops. I think that's... That's all I had to say there. Doesn't drift. Just refuses to drift. Okay. I feel like this is if this was a race, I would start up here. I'm gonna try it, see how it works. Obviously not good. Thank you. Fuck it, I'm going to do one of the other ones. Fuck off! Look at me, yeah, there. My car is all, you know, fuck it. Yeah. Fucking music and video games is so fucked up sometimes. Thing is, I don't know how, and I'm too lazy to search through settings to turn it off, so. Yeah. They call me the Flyboy. I didn't mean to take a snapshot. I have 5? What? Why? Might as well collect that. Can you go fuck yourself and not stand on the fucking corner with your truck? Well, not, like, not stand, but like, that's the term I fucking use. Oh my fucking god. Half of that fucking track is like, ooh, yeah, you're gonna be drifting and then your car is gonna, like, do some fucked shit, like, go from turning left, and then you go try to drift right, and then you fucking just, I don't know, somehow gain traction in the middle of a drift. Got it. Fuck them. What the fuck? What? Wait, what? Oh my. Tell me what I have to fucking get for the fucking drift zone. Is this not for this one? What, do I have to 3-star the drift zone? I'm so fucking confused. The 2-star. Oh, at night. So it's not even like I can do it at fucking daytime. I like that. I almost fucking two-starred it. Okay, where's the Sway Night event? Oh, and win, okay. Fuck, I'm looking in the sky. Got two. Fuck! Fuck off, man. Comes out of the checkpoint as soon as I'm going to drift and I can't even. Again! Oh my god, fuck's sake. I probably won't get it, knowing my luck. Oh my, see, look at that, like, that corner's fucked. And of course, there's a fucking car there, when I'm trying to catch up. I am being so fucking attentive to billboards I can hit. But guaranteed, I missed my chance. Fuck! No! Why wouldn't I? Okay, well I have to restart anyway, so might as well just restart now so I don't have to watch any shit. You hear someone talking in the background, that's my dad talking on the phone. Probably talking about I don't know. Smack that billboard. Smack that billboard, almost fucking jumped it, goddamn. Got that one. Now I just gotta win, which is gonna be easy now. Of course, stop in the middle of the intersection, just like any other AI would, you know. It's not like I'm coming at you at 100 and at least 20 miles per hour. Very minimum. Bare minimum. I get to 120 in like a second. I'm hitting you at 120 if I hit you, like. Almost 300 on this fucking car, maybe? On my Camaro, I can, I know that. Give me that outside. I don't even understand why there's a fence there. Not like it's guarding anything. You know what, let's try it. Could have done better. Took it that one. Damn, I forgot where the road was. If I get a chance, should I hit that other billboard? I Fuck it, I'll go for that one. Wait a fucking sec. Almost. Shit, I just fucked up. I just fucked up. I just fucked up. Oh no. Yep, he's right there. Okay. No more. No more fucking around. A red knife. But you wouldn't think I would do this, huh? Huh? Huh, cops, huh? That you wouldn't think I would ruin my car so much. Bet you wouldn't. Bet you think I wouldn't do that, huh? Nah, well, it's not like it matters. Alright. Oh well, okay. Maybe I'm supposed to do it at night. Maybe it'll be easier to do. I don't know how that would be possible, but this, anything's possible with this fucking game. If it straight up just gives me more score because I'm at, like, it's nighttime and I have 2 heat, I'm gonna be upset. Thought you knew where I was. Oh, what? How? What the fuck?
I got eyes on an Aston Martin GT11. Gonna show him some action tonight.
Chase mode action.
You're gonna show my Aston Martin GT11 some action. Let me get to a straightaway, homie. I got you. Damn.
cars if they kindly would like to join this chase. Let's keep this chase into high gear with some upgraded patrol units.
I was about to say, if I'm stuck here, it's kind of bull. Come on, you can do it. Give me it.
Control, my car's been disabled. Can't continue pursuit.
I literally got less score. You're fucked, right? You're fucked. Can you stop fucking bullying me into the wall? God damn! Bang! Fucking sends me flying. Bang! Sends me flying. Bang! Sends me flying. Like, are you kidding? Your car hitting me in the back does not control which way my front tires fucking turn. Of course. I'm fine with that.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Fucking go! God damn!
Driver has managed to hide.
Looks like someone someone lost our target. Get in there and find that car.
Just some random motherfucker who spawned in the middle of the motherfucking street 20 feet away from me. Oh, and of course it's a Corvette. Why wouldn't it be? Everything! Send everything you fucking have at me! You might as well! Fuck, like you sent every fucking cop car you could, and you know, I don't fucking, like, what?
710, ready for action, control.
Yeah, sure, send a rhino. Like, bullshit! Now I gotta get to a fucking gas station without getting hit. You gotta be kidding.
Get the job done yet?
Believe me, I wanna finish this.
And there's none nearby? So probably the end. Oh.
Do I have to do everything myself? Send some extra arms if there are any. Additional units on route.
Fuck yeah! Go, go, go! I know exactly where I gotta go.
You better stop that ass tomorrow.
And you gotta go fuck yourself, yeah? I'm just driving. And now I'm gonna get fucked because of some bullshit that shouldn't be happening. Like, I don't get it. I really don't. Like, what? I'm literally just... I'm still moving. You're not busting me, first of all. Like, I'm still moving.
Does anyone have an update yet?
Oh, fuck it. Come with me in there, yeah. Go fuck yourself.
I got zero visual of the suspect. I found the phone. Back in action.
Barricade's coming up. What if they ever stop anyone?
Copy that.
I'll go back in there.
No matter where you are, I will find you.
Man, where you are, I will find you. Bull. You will not.
Helicopter has been dispatched. Blocking off the roads around town. Getting left behind is not how I wanted the night to end. Starting up the KF. Negative on the kill switch. Subject still moving. 710 ready to take them out.
No, fuck it. I'd rather go and die in the water than fucking face these fucking cops. Escaped and instantly found because they know already where I am. I like that. Just fucking kill me, man. Like, I have the whole goddamn city on my ass. What the fuck? Holy shit. Nah, I'm just ending it, bro. What the fuck? The entire city! Literally, the entire city over a drift trial.
That's the world.
I guess they don't like drifting, man. Like, not... I could have got 97,000 RP. Damn. That's wild. Let's see how much of my cash they took.
Woo! You wrecked this one good.
Woo! Yeah, bullshit. I don't think I did very much to it. I want to buy it, but I'm saving up for a new car at the same time. Oh, that's so useful. Please. And fuck it, I'll drop 41k, sorry. No, never mind. Fuck, man. I have to. There's no way this car is gonna be able to do very much without it. Then I could either buy that engine or that engine. Not that good, though. Was gonna drive there, but so I think I'm gonna take a good luck toke, and then we're gonna go hit this drift trial, because I have to finish this to finish the fucking set of challenges I'm doing to unlock the customization parts for my car. Just to make it look like one of the most badass motherfucking cars in the game, and oh my god, it already does, but just, oh, this car has some customization parts like literally no other, like that grill I was showing you earlier. Once you see that thing actually on the car in game, ooh-hoo-hoo. Hold on, stream. I'm getting a FaceTime from Grand Autismo. Need for Speed. Alright, so I'm gonna have to restart the stream and rename it Need for Speed with the homie. Fuck the headphone. Oh man. I get paid tomorrow, so like, I'm probably just gonna look for a new phone. Well, Tyler, like, I was talking to Tyler yesterday before you guys joined the fucking FaceTimes and shit, and he was saying that I might be able to find an iPhone X for the same price as an iPhone 8. So I was saying, if he finds one that's the same around the same price as an iPhone 8, just send it to me and I'll check it out. But I didn't think I could find one. I, again, don't know how much I'm going to get paid. I might get paid more than what I thought I was going to get paid, because I did a hell of a lot more work than I thought I was going to fucking do, and a lot better of a job than I thought I was going to do. Yeah, but I'm getting paid under the book from a friend. Because, like, he has a crew, but some of their crew left, right? And because they're doing now just under the table work. Because they get more money, obviously, right? So they called me in to help them out, because they're only a 6-man crew doing a fucking school roof. That's not why. It's that your taxes that you pay, yes, go to the government in the short term, but they keep track of all the money that you pay, and eventually, once you're retired, they pay it back to you in your retirement fund. So if you only pay $2,000, for the entire time that you're alive, retired, they're paying you back $2,000. So you're going to get pennies a day. Like, Brian or like your dad? Yeah, exactly. But, pension, yeah. Their pension plan is actually pretty good at the Tabasco. My dad has a buddy that lives over there. I didn't pack one from Griffin. I'm sorry. I also did just took one. Just take one. No, I'm not in a race. I'm just trying to get this damn trial done. The cheers one. God damn it, fucking headphones and fucking mic. My mic is like hard plastic and it's like on, what's it called, my headphones. So like when I have it around my neck, and my mic's not muted, or even sometimes if it is muted, it'll just grab my like earbuds. Finally! Finally, I fucking did it, eh? Jesus Christ.
Racer talked. He said our DB5 was taken by a crew called the Strikers. They've got a nasty habit of taking what's not theirs. Think it's time they felt the consequences.
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Copy, Control. Shut it down for secret subject.
put the sirens back on, because I found our target again.
Picked up the chain from before. Now let's end it the correct way. Get back to patrol.
Just want to make it clear that I'm not quitting. This one is on you guys.
That's good. Yeah. You just said you left my party. Apparently you were.
You're not the only one out there doing this, but you're the only one left standing.
Oh no, now I unlocked the car I wanted. So you know how I said I wanted the 450? I thought that's just what the name was in this game for the car that I actually wanted. I want the 488 GTB. It came in out in 2018. What? Bro, and Gray's texting me like I'm not just gonna tell this bitch to just join the fucking party. What? Gray! He texts me, I'm down to game tonight. I got school first, though. It's fucking 3. Is it not over? I don't know. He probably is talking about COD. What? I think you'll get this, right? I bought headlights, even though once I buy my, like, once I unlock the front bumper that I'm going for, there's no point in having headlights. It literally gets rid of everything. No headlights, no nothing. Aston Martin DB11. D- the one I've been upgrading, yeah. Warzone and multiplayer. But when we play multiplayer, we'll probably play either Stir Crazy, which is a mix of just a bunch of certain maps of the TDM mosh pit that the fans like to know or like to play on, that are generally like really fast paced. Then we'll also play like shoot the ship, sorry. Sometimes we'll play Core. I was trying to get him to play the fucking COD World League on Modern Warfare, but he wouldn't play it. But it is on there. I haven't tried it yet. We already played it though, it is shit. Can we try this one? And if it's... Okay. You have no stims, you have no health regen. That's shit. Boy, if you were playing fucking... Or not even... Sorry, not playing. If you were in the army and you got, say, shot in the arm, you could call for a medic and he'd come over, give you morphine, and patch up your fucking wound and make it easier for you to fight. Yes, it would. That happens. But... No, trust me, with morphine, you only need like a tiny little bit, and it's fucked. I think it was offered to my dad. I don't know for what, but he declined it. He didn't want it. Probably for his neck. My fastest car? Oh fuck, I just left my garage. God damn it, I didn't mean to do that. I have to check it. Oh, my Aston Martin is 300, so if this is my fastest car, 308. If this is my fastest car, but I'm pretty sure I have faster. Just let me check.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
352.
Like level, not just...
Yeah. The McLaren unupgraded is 326, eh? Yeah. You should download Modern Warfare though. Oh well, if you can't, if you have it downloaded on your console, but you can't download it on the PS5, that's fine. When you set up Wi-Fi, go into DNS settings and change both of the primary and secondary DNS first and last numbers to 1, leave the second and third numbers to 0, so it would be like 1.0.0.1 for each primary and secondary, and it should give you a better connection. That's what I do. I don't fucking know. Because it'll give you a more rooted connection. Cause like the guy that told me that is that SpongeBob hacker guy. Fucking and he fucking codes all the time. So I just took his word for it. But ever since I fucking been using it, it seemed to have been working. Like I don't like that much, and when I do, it's tolerable, I guess. Bro, I'm in a drift race with someone. He obviously can't control his car. Cause he keeps fucking smacking me off the track and shit. He left because I was so much faster than him. I'm at the Daytona racetrack if you want to come meet me there. Alright. Alright. I'm at the Daytona racetrack. With some random guy on free roam, yeah. Where you at? Yeah, switch back to your muscle car, bro. Come on. If you can go with high torque, most horsepower, that would be good. This car is kind of shit. That's up to you. I'd probably go with 8-speed. Damn, all right. Again. Not yet. Give me a minute. I'm at like 260. It keeps going down every time I hit a corner. Well, I'm going higher. It's just every time I hit a corner or hit the wall, it goes down. 270 right now, 280. But again, back down to fucking 250. 249, 250. I just hit 300. I'm good. I gotta get cash though. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Cause I am saving up for a new car. So, do you need my help? Oh, okay then. Sure. Actually, give me a minute. Why? What? So you're just gonna go to fucking Walmart and get some motherfucking lasagna shit. Make lasagna. Right now. Right now, we're going to Walmart. Bet. The homies that if a homie's crippled, like, you gotta. Like an actual moped? Oh. Okay, I want to quickly go check out this fucking dealership. Damn. I always kind of wanted one of those, not gonna lie. Could you hold a... Actually, I'll do it after. Yeah. Doubtful though. You were? That wasn't my fault. I hit a car and flew into you. But I'm going for the guy in first. Again, another fucking car. Well, I'm not driving my fastest car. Even though my other car is shit. I just sold it though. Like the Camaro. Yeah, because I'm buying another one. But like, I use this one more anyways, and it just seems to be faster. So. Well, I just drove my... Pardon? Like, before the fucking bend. What do you mean? You were on my right side hitting me off. I have it on stream. You can even go back and look at it. I have it on stream. You were smoking me off the road. Okay, so that was just straight up lag. That's fucked up. You can't even say I'm lucky because you hit me off and I hit you off. So technically it's... You can watch my stream. Insurance... Bitch! You can't claim insurance fraud on my stream content. Yeah, they can. Well, very barely. That's why you gotta use your actual mic if you can find it, cause like, I was watching a stream earlier, like when I woke up this morning, and you can hear Gray perfectly fine, but on the stream you can barely hear you. What, you don't want people to hear you? Why? I was about to say, like, you can straight up... Oh well.
Nobody's got eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
Oh shit. Everyone can just listen to my advice for once. Get fed up with this.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Ha! Aww. I almost fucking T-boned you. That would have been awesome. Give me a sec. Try to go to turn left. On my screen, I smoked him. I was gonna say, try to get to bridge. I was gonna keep him off you as long as I can. Hold up. Keep going. Okay, only one's going after you.
What's taking so damn long?
He's not giving up yet. Yeah, they just got out of sight.
Okay, I have a new way to escape the cops too. So there's these little waterways over where I'm at. You can jump the waterways if you use NOS and you're going like 100 miles per hour. Or at least 80. And fucking... What's it called? Yeah. Or they just straight up won't be... Like, won't go after you over the fucking waterway. I do.
It's on. Do it. See if I can get some race events on social media. I can search Tuesday.
All right.
if this is a race that I gotta bully some people, I might not be able to do as much because my car is below half health. I had to use an auto repair so I wasn't just fucked. There's a gas station though I can hit. Of what? Is it? Are you able to keep up or? I just spun out first. Well, if you can. That was sick. No, like, actually go back and, like, once the stream's over, go back and watch it. From my point of view, because, like, you just straight up see your car's, like, bottom half fly over me and then land and do a drift. Me too. I'm going left. They chased me. I escaped. I'm good. How about you? I got 38 right now. One, that's 200 or 220. Yeah, my ride is not set up for this. Gotta have a word for the count. Alright. Let me get into an alley or some shit. I got one for 220. If we both have heat level 3 too, by the way, we could do a heat level race. I got some. No? 300? Really? Fuck off. I can play with whatever I want. It fucking satisfies me so much. I've never had like an actual like replica of a fucking go die. Take that. That gift I just gave to you. I'm catching up. I'm in second. You're going to your garage?
Yeah.
You don't want to do another? I got one for 220 that is going to give you 5,000. Want to, that's up to you. If I'm being honest, you can't hear it very much. I hear like talking, but I couldn't tell if something was going on. Anyways, if you'd like to. Oh, there's the giant ramp in the track that you can try to hit. Fuck.
I don't care what, or who you send at this point. As long as you
car's faster than the one I'm in. Good luck, guys.
Shit. I'm having a hard time getting away from the damn cops, too. Me too, because this XP is going to help you out. I'm going to try to go to the canals, see if that'll work for me. Because I'm really close to them, I think. If you go onto the opposite side of the road that you were on when you heard it, oh, I lost him. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can maybe possibly help you out. Damn. Fuck. Okay, good.
Calling off the pursuit, trying to give us a slip.
Damn it, it was our shot at arresting this asshole.
If you want, I lost the cops. I can try to come help you. Bro.
Solid work out there tonight. Now get some rest.
Good job, man.